At Children's Hospital Colorado, laparoscopic surgery is offered as a minimally invasive diagnostic procedure. Laparoscopy is a way of doing a surgery where the incisions are minimal and about 1 centimeter around. This is unlike open surgery, where an incision can be several inches long. There are many benefits to laparoscopic surgery, including less pain, shorter recovery time, and faster healing with smaller scars. Gynecologic diagnostic laparoscopy is typically exploratory surgery, which means your surgeon is specifically looking for signs of a problem or condition causing your pain, such as endometriosis. If there are signs of a problem, your surgeon will remove it by cutting the tissue out or burning it off. During this procedure, you will be completely asleep under general anesthesia. To begin, your surgeon will make a small incision in the abdomen and insert a laparoscope, which is a surgical instrument that contains a small camera. The abdomen will be inflated with carbon dioxide gas, which helps your surgeon view the pelvic organs more clearly. If a problem is found, other surgical instruments will be inserted through other small incisions. Endometriosis is a condition in which tissue that lines the uterus is found outside of the uterus and can be found on surfaces in the pelvis as well as other reproductive structures. Your surgeon will use the laparoscope to look for signs of this condition within your abdomen and pelvis. In teens, endometriosis can be very difficult to see and can look different than endometriosis in adults. Your surgeon at Children's is highly trained to spot the subtle signs of endometriosis, which are often small lesions and can be biopsied and removed during the procedure. After the procedure, the surgical instruments and gas are removed from your abdomen. The small incisions are closed with dissolvable stitches that go away on their own. Following your procedure, you will be able to go home the same day with no need to stay overnight. Your surgeon will give you instructions for pain control and incision care, as well as information on when you can get back to your normal activities. Your doctor will schedule a follow-up appointment to discuss any findings from the surgery.